Hello kids, now kids, today I will describe you about the numbers. See, at my back side there is a big chart from number 1 to 100. Now I will explain you how you can remember the number easily, because sometimes some mothers are complaining that maybe they have some when they are teaching to their children. Sometimes they forget the numbers, but not to worry, just I will explain you an easy method so that the students can easily grasp and they can easily remember. Okay, see, this is number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See, after 10, the numbers, all the numbers after starting from the 10 number is 2 numbers. From number 1 to 9 is 1 numbers, and from 10 the digits are 2 digits. That means from 10 2 digit numbers begins. Understand? Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, from 10 then 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. See, if you see the chart carefully, see, here 1 to 9, just you look through 1 to 9. Here also 1 to 9 is there. Right? Did you get my point?
Yes.
But from this number, that means, Here, what is the beginning? This is 11. After 10 is 11. Means 10. After 10, it is beginning. The beginning number is 11. That means 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. That means all from here, if you go through from here to here, all the 2 digits number, all are present from 1 to 9, 1 to 9, 1 to 9. That means if you know easily 1 to 9, then after 10, you can easily remember it. How you can easily remember? 10, 11, this 1, here another 1 is at. 2 is already there, another 1 is in. 3 is already here, another 1 is added here. Then 4 is here, another 1 is here. Because this is the beginning number is 1. Then the 10 plus 1, 11. 10 plus 2, 12. 10 plus 3, 13, 14. Like that, see. 5 is here, 6 is here. Only 1 is added in this. After 19, then that means when you come 17 also, 7 is there, 8 is there, 9 is there. Only we add 1, 1, 1. To make it 11, 12, 13 and so on, 19. After 19, then last number is, what is it? 20, 20, 20. Then after 20, again the number is what?
21.
2. This is 2. So, again after 20, we will start all the numbers from 1 to 9. Beginning number will be the 2. Here, finish is 30. Then after 30, from 1 to 9, beginning number is 3. Then after 40, from 41, beginning number is 4. Then 5, beginning number is 5. 5 to 60. Then again, after 61, beginning number is 6. Then after 70, beginning number is 7. So, students, if you know easily from 1 to 9 or 1 to 10, you can easily understand after 11, after 10, what will be the? You never forget, because already from 11 to 19, all numbers are here. See, 1 to 9 is here. Only we add 1, because this is the 10. After 10, we will count this. Here, from 10, we take the 1. So, all the numbers we add 1, 1. After 20, we take 2 from 21. 2, 2, 2, all are 20. So, I think it is easy for you to remember the numbers. Okay, now you practice at your home like this procedure.
Hello kids, good morning everybody. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well. Kids, already I explained to you that how you can memorize a number from number 1 to number 99 because all are 2 digit numbers. I didn't explain you regarding the 100. This one I will tell you later on because today I will only explain you only the 2 digit numbers. 2 digit number means one is unit, one number's position is unit position and second number's position is tens position. Okay, so that I will explain you another thing in which is including with this. What is that? You know, kids, before calculating the numbers or addition, subtraction, you have to know about one thing. What is that? What is this? This is my right hand and this is my left hand. You know, each and every fingers, one numbers is representing each and every numbers. How do you know? See, this is my right hand. Right hand, see, if I all fingers, if I close my all fingers, then what is the number representing? The zero number is representing because no finger, I didn't raise any finger. Okay, when I raise one finger, this is means number 1, this is number 2, this is number 3, number 4, number 5. If I raise only my thumb, it's representing number 5. You know what is this? This is called finger math. So when I will give you counting, addition, subtraction, anything, you should not draw any kind of pictures. By using your fingers, you can do the calculation, subtraction, addition, etc. So this is representing 5. When I raise this one, this is 5, 6, 7, 8. And when I raise all my fingers of my right hand, then it is representing what is the number 9. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So from 0 to 9 is representing by my right hand. And what is the left hand? Left hand. When I raise my one finger, this left hand, it is representing number 10. This is number 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. This is from, that means from number 10 to 90 is representing at my left hand. Now, if I will give you some of the numbers, then you can easily understand that how you can representing the numbers or how you can tell the numbers by the use of your fingers. Let me do the numbers 1, 5. See, 1, 5. 1, 5 how? 1, 5 means in this 1, 5, I already explained you yesterday that when the number is beginning number is 1, 5, that means in number 15, what is the inside the number? Number 10 is inside and number 5. That means 10 plus 5 is equal to number 15. So we know that which one is the number 10? Left hand. If in my left hand, if I raise this finger, this is denoting number 10. And then 5. 5 means this is the 5. That means 10 plus 5 means 15. This is called 15. Then another number, what is the number 12? 12 means in this 12 number, what is it? This is number 10 and 2. So how I represent the number 10 and 1, 2? This is 12. Okay. Now you can practice so many numbers at your home, and please parents guide your children because this is the new thing for your children. Let me do some of the numbers also. If I do now 50, if I do 50, this is the big how I represent. That means left hand representing tens position number and unit position number is representing my right hand. So 50, how we call, we know this is the 50. So if I just raise my thumb, of my left hand, this is representing 50. Then some of the numbers I will tell you, just a minute I will tell you. 25, okay, 25, how is me 25, how you represent 25? 25 also, this is 10, this is 20, and this is 5, 25, okay. Then 71, how you represent 71? 71 means 70 and 1. How you represent 70? This is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. That means 70 and 1, 71. Then 65, how you, 65 means 60 and 5. 60, 60, this is 50, 60, 65, okay. Then 22, this is 10, this is 20, 21, 2, 22, okay. And 30, this is also 10, 20, 30. So now this is the way how you calculate with the use of your fingers. This is called finger maths. So hope you understand my today's video. And next time I will give you some of the worksheets regarding the finger maths and as well as the counting. And the next step I will show you how to do the addition with the use of your fingers. Now no more write to draw anything to calculate the numbers or do the addition or subtraction. You can easily do by your fingers addition and subtraction. Hope you like my today's video. If you like, give thumbs up on this video. If you have any comments, give in my comments box. And also I will give the previous my videos link in my description box. And please share my channel with your friends, relatives, and subscribe my channel. Okay, good day. Thank you. Bye bye.